it's very easy for me to notice when my complexion is you know, going high or coming low.
Hi everyone,
Enna here, and as you are aware, welcome to the new year, welcome to the first product review for the channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing the Macari Natural Carotonic Intense Extreme Face Lotion. The name is just, it's a mouthful. The Macari Natural Carotonic Intense Face Cream. I've done a review on the Multi-Action Extreme Range. I'm going to leave a link up here and also at the end screen, so you can check it out after we are done watching this video. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So the Macari Natural Range has the Multi-Action Extreme Range, Intense Extreme, and the Carotonic. Today we are talking about the Carotonic Face Cream because that is what I'm using currently. So this is the Natural Carotonic, if you guys can see, Carotonic Extreme Range. The Carotonic Range, the first thing you noticed about it is this orange and white packaging, because you know orange is used usually associated with carrots, and it's in a 50 ml tube. I'm going to take it out of the box. Now mind you, I have used this, so this is not what it looks like out of the tube. I just wanted you guys to know that I'm actually using this. So this is it by the used tube. And I've had this tube for, this month is going to be my third month. Now because it's a face product, you don't expect to use it so much that it's going to finish so quickly as a body product. So jumping straight to the pros of this, you know what, let me start with the cons. I'm going to start with the cons of this face cream. The first thing I do not like about the Carotonic Extreme face cream is the smell. The smell is just not good. It smells like a typical lightening product, and it's just so, it can be very overpowering for somebody that is sensitive to smells like I am. It can be very, very overpowering, and I just don't like the smell. So this point I'm about to cover is a balance between a con and a pro. When I use this face cream, my face does not feel matte. It doesn't feel oily. Sometimes it doesn't feel dry. I don't know how to call that particular feeling, but it's not matte, it's not oily, and sometimes it's not dry. It's like just there. You can probably say your face feels normal. If it's someone that is using a product that wants to feel something on their face, you might not like this one, because when you use it, you don't feel that you have used something on your face. Now moving on to the pro of this product is, one, it contains SPF, and that is so amazing. It's containing SPF means that it's going to protect your skin from sun damage, and also the SPF is already included in the formulation, so you don't need to apply another SPF after you have used the face cream. Moving on to the next pro is that on the packaging of the cream, it says it conditions, fades blemishes, and brightens. Now, back to the last point about the con, whether it conditions, I'm not sure. It's just my skin type. I just don't feel that conditioning. My skin just feels normal. But does it fade, blemish, and does it brighten? Yes, it does. Maybe a little too much. Now, I experienced this with the Multi-Action Extreme Face Cream too. So one thing I've come to learn or understand is that when you're using the face cream, you don't have to use it every day. Probably once or twice in a week, and then every other day you can use another moisturizing cream on your face. But if you use it every day, your face is going to look brighter than the rest of your skin, because it's really, really potent, it's really strong, so you don't have to use it every day. Now, on the website of Macari, and also the retailers of Macari products, let me specifically the Macari Natural product, they say the Natural range is more skin type specific and not skin tone specific. I know I mentioned that in my Multi-Action Extreme Range review, that is more skin type specific than skin tone specific. Now I might have to bite my tongue on that, because I don't know if that is true. I have tried the Intense Extreme Range, and within a week I noticed I was getting darker. Now, I'm not your typical very, very fair person. I'm more like a milky, creamy, caramel color, depending on so many factors, but I'm not like very, very fair. So it's very easy for me to notice when my complexion is you know, going high or coming low. When I was on the Intense Extreme Range, I noticed that's what happened. My skin tone was just getting dark. But if they say that it is skin type specific and not skin tone specific, why am I getting dark? But when I switched to the Multi-Action Extreme Range, I noticed that my skin was looking better and feeling better. So I actually don't know what the skin type specific thing actually means. As to whether the Keratonic face cream clears pimples, I wouldn't want to say it does. But if you have black spots as a result of pimples, the Keratonic face cream can help fade the dark spots on your face. So one thing you need to be aware of is that as you use the product, at a point you notice some kind of discoloration due to oxidation, you know, the oxygen coming into contact with the product, and that is why it is leaving this brown tint or brown discoloration. It doesn't mean that the product is bad, it is still good, you can still use the product. So do I love this product? This is something I'm going to recommend to somebody with combination skin or someone who wants to use something that can help their skin. Yes, I would. Except for if you can get over the really awkward smell. I'm just someone that is really sensitive to smells, but if you are okay with the smell, you can use the face cream. You're going to get value for your money. You're also going to get that brightening effect that you want on your skin. If you're not someone that is so conscious about how your skin feels after using a product, then you can also go for it. But I'm really conscious of the moisturizing effect of the product. It makes your skin feel normal. I think that is what I should say. It makes your skin feel normal. So sometimes your skin can feel dry. Sometimes your skin can feel oily. And I think so many factors can come to play to have your skin feel that way. So that is it for the review of the Makari Natural Keratonic Extreme Face Cream. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.